The newest member of the Carroll County Sheriff's Office is ready to start sniffing out crime. Laser began his first day on the job today. The 1.5-year-old German Shepherd will be partnered with Deputy First Class Ulrich, a 3-year veteran of the Sheriff's Office. Laser replaces canine officer Bull, who retired in April.